I think a lot of times as men, we get into trouble when we try to compare ourselves with who's in lane one, right, or who's in lane seven, right, or who's in lane five. But if you focus on your lane and focus on your course and what is before you, that all comes down to your conditioning. Your ability to win is contingent upon your ability to endure.